Welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist Chicago for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the foundation's executive director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support from the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And you can join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. We have music for cello and piano this afternoon, music of Beethoven by way of Mozart, and music of Johannes Brahms. Gabriel Martins is the cello soloist. Victor Asuncion will be at the piano. We will open with the seven variations on By Mannern welche Liebe fühlen from Mozart's The Magic Flute, arranged by Beethoven. And the program will conclude with the cello sonata number 2 in F major, opus 99, by Johannes Brahms. And here now are our performers, Gabriel Martins, cello, and Victor Asuncion, piano. To begin our program with the seven variations on By Mannern welche Liebe fühlen from Mozart's The Magic Flute, arranged by Beethoven.
Thank you.
Beethoven's Seven Variations on Die Männer, welche Liebe fühlen. Men who feel the call of love do not lack a gentle heart. Music, of course, from Mozart's The Magic Flute, and played for us by Gabriel Martins, cello, and Victor Asuncion, piano. Our guests this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We are live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago. For the broadcast, David Schwann, your host. We now conclude the program with music of Brahms, music from 1886, his Cello Sonata No. 2 in F major, Opus 99.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cello Sonata No. 2 in F Major, Opus 99 by Johannes Brahms. Played for us this afternoon by cellist Gabriel Martins and pianist Victor Asuncion, our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. Gabriel Martins has performed throughout the United States with orchestras such as the Indianapolis and Phoenix Symphonies, and has received an extensive list of accolades, including the 2020 Concert Artists Guild, the Young Classical Artists Trust Grand Prize, and the 2020 Sphinx Competition Gold Medal. Pianist Victor Asuncion, of course, is a very familiar person and performer to WFMT audiences, appearing rather regularly here at the Hess Concerts, and was featured in the award-winning recording Songs My Father Taught Me with cellist Lynn Harrell, which was produced by Louise Frank and WFMT. We hope you enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists Chicago at 55 East Wecker Drive. Tune in WFMT next Wednesday at 12:15 for another live performance from our Dame Myra Hess series, or watch a live video of next week's performance on our Facebook and YouTube channels. And for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Our engineer is Mary Mazurek, our video producer is Max Lebien, and this is David Schwan, your host for these broadcasts. Thank you for joining us. Have a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago.